If you want to know what exactly you're going to lose by choosing Namecheap instead of 10web, then you're in the right place. Hey, I'm Anna, the hottie girl at 10web. In this video, we'll start off with some short overview of Namecheap and 10web hostings, move on to some detailed comparison of their features, and finally declare a champion. You can check out the timestamps in the description below if you want to move to some particular section in this video. So now let's get started. And by the way, if you're mainly here for a great deal, sign up for a free 2-week trial of 10web. That includes absolutely everything your website might need, from an advanced website builder to a fantastic speed optimization feature with all of its plans. If you're interested in more WordPress-related content, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button to get notified every time we post something new. And if you already have a hosted website, let me know in the comments down below which providers you're using. If you don't have a website, which providers are you considering? So now let's see what we know about these two companies, 10web and Namecheap. 10web is a disruptive managed WordPress hosting powered by Google Cloud. It is relatively new to the market and it uses innovative next-generation technology. Why disruptive? Mainly because it includes all the services and features your website might need. And all of this is included in the pricing plan. Partnership with Google lets 10web provide the most secure and reliable hosting infrastructure on the market, very well suited for small and medium businesses, freelancers and agencies, e-commerce sites and high traffic sites. Another cool thing about 10web is that it has an amazing speed optimization feature, thanks to which your website will automatically get a 95 plus page speed score, which will make your site visitors happier and your search engine rankings higher. Now let's talk about Namecheap, a company founded in 2000 and widely known as a domain registrar. Namecheap also provides a variety of different hostings as well, from shared to dedicated, and it also has three WordPress-specific plans with a free domain included. So as we can see, Namecheap is one of the best domain registrars out there, but is it a good hosting provider? We'll have to find it out together. Now let's go ahead and compare the features of 10web and Namecheap one by one. The first thing to consider when it comes to hosting is infrastructure, and 10web's hosting infrastructure is stellar for sure. Having partnered up with Google, we are happy to offer the most secure and reliable hosting on cloud with 8 available data centers from 4 continents, so your visitors can pull data from the closest to them. Additionally, we guarantee absolute isolation from other websites, elastic scaling, automatic restore points, SSL certificates, and staging environments with all the plans. Another cool thing about our hosting is that the whole company is tailored for WordPress websites specifically, so we know every little detail of what we do. Namecheap also provides WordPress-specific hosting, but the company itself doesn't specialize in WordPress. In fact, it doesn't even specialize in hosting. Free SSL certificates are included only with 2 higher WordPress plans, and staging is not even included. Namecheap also has quite a few data centers, but they are located in the US and UK only, which can slow down your website if your visitors are from elsewhere. But the real issue with Namecheap is the trouble with uptime. A lot of online reviews claim that Namecheap fails to provide even a market average uptime rates because of overwhelmed servers. So your website is definitely gonna be unavailable for at least an hour every month. And this is unacceptable for a website that values its visitors and wants to convert them to customers. As I already mentioned, any website hosted on 10web gets a 95 plus page speed score. For that, 10web includes speed optimization feature in all the plans. You can also achieve this score by migrating your existing website from another hosting with just one click. And this is a dream come true when it comes to speed and ease of migration. The same definitely can't be said about Namecheap, whose reviews are overwhelmed by people complaining about terribly bad speeds. That's right, not only does Namecheap fail in performance optimization services, it doesn't even provide your website with an average load time, which is an important factor for visitors and site managers and owners. Moving on to website design and available plugins. 10web offers an advanced website builder based on Elementor, which is the most popular WordPress builder out there. You can drag and drop to customize one of the 40 plus thematic designer made website templates, which provides the best user experience. On top of that, 10web offers you a whole area of free premium plugins and themes. For example, the Form Maker, which is a plugin to easily build and display your forms, and the Photo Gallery, which will help you to create beautiful and complex galleries for your website. As for Namecheap, it does have a website builder with templates, but it's only included in the shared hosting plans. If you're looking for a WordPress specific hosting plan, you'll have to get by without it. And there are no free premium plugins and themes included in the plans. One more cool feature 10web offers is the automatic real-time differential backups, meaning that no matter how often you update your website, the changes will be saved and you will always have the opportunity to restore the last version of your website. The system saves only the changes made since the last full backup, saving your time and storage space. And what about Namecheap? Well, first of all, Namecheap doesn't offer real-time backups, and according to their knowledge base, in order to set up automatic daily backups, you will have to copy, paste lengthy codes and use FTP, etc., etc. Stuff that a non-techie doesn't want to get into. Unfortunately, backups are also not a strong side of Namecheap. It's not only important to have access to all these wonderful features we discussed, but also have the opportunity to manage them in an easy and quick way. That's why 10web offers you a free, beautiful, intuitive dashboard where you can manage your site much easier. You can add plugins and tweak site design and more with just a few clicks. With Namecheap, on the other hand, you can use the cPanel, which is the most common hosting management platform, but it is not the most user-friendly one. So if you're not familiar with it, you will have to Google quite a lot to figure out how to work with it. We already talked about the massive importance of website speed, but did you know that the image optimization is a big part of it? Here at 10web, we've created the most efficient image optimizer and offer it absolutely for free to our hosting customers. You can choose from three different image optimization modes. You can automate the image optimization with just one click and enjoy much faster WordPress website. Namecheap unfortunately doesn't have an image optimizer, so we cannot compare the two. One more free service that 10web offers and Namecheap doesn't is our extensive SEO service. As you know, SEO is very important for every website that doesn't want to get lost in the sea of Google searches. 10web offers you an SEO service which will work seamlessly with your hosting and with other included features, making sure that your website will climb up those search engine rankings. If you've ever had a website, then you know that things go wrong sometimes and you need to contact support. 10web has a very responsive and helpful support team available 24/7 via chat and email. And our reviews always mention that customer care is one of our top advantages. Sadly, Namecheap reviews aren't as kind. Though the company also offers 24/7 support via live chat and email, the customers often complain about the support team just copy-pasting knowledge-based articles instead of solving the problems themselves. And finally, the pricing. As a managed WordPress hosting on cloud, 10web offers you all these essential features for just $10 a month for one website and $6 a month if you host 10 websites. As for Namecheap, even if they don't offer even a little fraction of 10web's features, a WordPress-specific hosting plan with an SSO certificate and uptime guarantee, at least on the paper, will cost you $11.88 a month. And the conclusion seems to be clear. You can definitely get your domain from Namecheap and you can definitely host your website at 10web. While the former is a great registrar, it just doesn't give you the full bundle of services and features that 10web offers with all its plans. Now that we compared, analyzed, and determined our winner of this battle, so guys, now it's time to go and check out 10 Web's 14-day free trial with no credit cards required and see all the features yourself. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and leave your comments down below. Take care, and I'll see you in another video.